gathering all your ingredients, chop your vegetables. Brown the veal, ground beef, robust sausage, and mushrooms. Boil the carrots and make a puree. Add it into the pot with your crushed tomatoes and peeled chopped tomatoes. Or in this case, hand-crushed tomatoes. To make fresh egg pasta, mix 3 eggs with 2 cups of flour. Don't forget to add some salt. Knead the dough. Refrigerate for 15 to 20 minutes, wrapped in plastic wrap. While your dough is resting in the refrigerator for 15 minutes, start working on your chocolate flourless cake. In a small saucepan or pot, melt your butter and add your chocolate bar. It's best to add the sugar after the chocolate and butter have melted. Add 3 eggs to the mix you just made. Put it in the oven for about 25 minutes at 375 or until a crust is formed at the top. Roll out your dough and cut out long strips. Add salt water and boil to your liking. Don't forget to add salt to taste. Enjoy.